The easiest way to collect payments on your WordPress site is by using Stripe with Formidable Forms, because even the free Lite version lets you collect payments, something many other form builders only allow in their paid plans. To get started, just go to Add-ons, search for the Stripe add-on, and activate it. Then head to Global Settings, open the new Stripe section, connect your account, and choose whether you want to use Test Mode or Live Mode. It's best to keep the one-time payment process set to After Entry Created. Next, head into your Stripe account and search for payment methods. You'll see two configurations, one for your default setup and one specifically for your WordPress site. Click into both and make sure all the payment methods you want are activated. Stripe offers a lot of options. If you want to use Apple Pay and Google Pay, make sure they're activated, along with Link. Now let's head back to your WordPress site. Formidable actually comes with a Stripe payment template that has a basic calculator built in. If you upgrade to Formidable Pro, you'll get access to a lot more advanced calculator and e-commerce templates. But for this video, we're going to keep it simple and build something you can do with just the free version, a basic donation form. Start by creating a new blank form. Add an email field and a number field. Change the label of the number field to amount and set the format to currency. Then add a payment field and save your form. You can name it something like donation. After that, head into form settings, open actions and notifications, and add a collect payment action. For the amount, map it to the amount field you just created. You can also change the currency and choose whether you want it to be a one-time or a recurring payment. Now, here's an important step. Make sure you activate Stripe Link and any additional payment methods you want. Map the email field, and if you had more fields like name or address, you could map those too. Once you're done, press Update. And that's it. You can now preview your form or embed it on any page of your site. When previewing, keep in mind, Google Pay works with Chrome, and Apple Pay will only show up in Safari. If you don't see the button appear, it's usually because your Google account doesn't have a payment method set up. Without a payment method linked, Google Pay won't show. Also, just a heads up, when you use Stripe with the free version of Formidable Forms, there's a small additional fee added on top of Stripe's normal fees. It's a great way to get started without buying a pro license right away. And once you upgrade later, that extra fee disappears. Make sure you subscribe to our newsletter by clicking the link in the description below to stay updated on the latest WordPress tips and tricks.